What's up, YouTube? AZ Scratchers here with another little scratching session. And today we're going to be doing a Lowboy Bigboy mix with three different tickets. Starting with the Arizona Lottery's new $2 triple 333, which all you're doing is trying to find threes. Little three gets you a prize. Big three threes get you triple the prize. And then we're going to an old standard. Haven't done it in a while. The $30 Ultimate Millions. Followed up by not one, but two of the biggest of the big boys, the 500X. Unfortunately, the green ticket, because once again, the purples come and go. I can't get a consistent source for those. They come in, they sell, and then they put the green back up. So, anyway, that's what we're doing. We're going to start with this, the $2, going to work to the 30, and then end up with the 50s. So, all that said, and I'll explain what tickets, numbers, and all that as we go. First off the bat here is the $2 triple 333. I've got tickets 79 through 88. Odds are 1 in 4.14, and there are 10 of them. And so we'll start. This first one got torn. The guy at the counter tore it, but he didn't bother to tell me, which I find annoying. But we'll see what happens with it. We're going to be using, starting off with Random Reds coin, the big double R. So let's see what happens. All we're doing is looking for threes. And this first torn one gives us nothing. All right, next up. Nothing on that one. Next one. No good. Nothing on that one. And now we're in overall odds territory. Nope. Won't take long to go through these at this rate. Nope. That's right. Most of you don't care about these little ones either, but I do have viewers that like them. Nothing there. This is the hors d'oeuvres. The main courses are coming. And we have a win. Way beyond overall odds territory, but there it is. What are we going to get? $2. Okay. Two to go. Nope. Last one of these. And no, so there you have it, 20 out, 2 back. Which is why I don't like doing little tickets. Anyway, so enough of that. That's not what you came to see. You came to see stuff bigger than that. Alright, here we are with the Ultimate Millions. I've only got ticket one. One ticket of this, number 18. Odds are 1 in 2.53, which is the best of the $30 ticket odds. Almost. It's very close to the odds you get on the 50. And the book number is 098925. It's actually a low book number for this old ticket. I got this one at a different place. I got this at Walmart today. I hardly ever get tickets at Walmart. So it's a match your number, the winning number. Find the flying dollar bill, win the prize. Find the 100 times sign symbol, win the 100 times the prize. Or you can get one of these three bonuses here for the 50, 100, or a 500 under it. With that said, we'll get going. We'll do the bonuses last. Ah. 38, 47, 14, 28, 34, 20, 35, and 33. And let's see what happens. Number 6. 29. 18. The big 50. And 9. 19. 48. 40. 22. Number 7. 49. 41. Number 8. 16. Randoms 32. No help. 23. 26. 24. Number 10. Number 1. My number 15. 12. 2. 11. And 5. So now, nothing there. Now it's all up to bonus country. Nothing on that one. Nothing there. And nothing there. So far, we're not doing very well at all at this today. But there is still hope. Still hope. I have got two of these bad boys. I've got tickets 001 and 000 black box. Odds are 1 and 2.51. And the book number is 175990. We're going to start with one and work on our way to the black box. And this is a simple enough game. Match your number to the winning number, or find the bonuses at 10, 50, 100, or 500 times, or this bonus number for 5 times. Or you can get a manual win all, get all 35 prizes, and I continually say, and I will continue to say so, I have done everything possible on this ticket except that manual win all. I've got claimers, got all the multipliers, haven't got that. It's bugging me. So, see, today may they be the day. We're going to switch, because this is the hardest to scratch of the tickets, to M2M's coin, M2M Grub and Gamble. Check his channel out. You flip this coin over to the dark side, and this cuts this ticket. Alrighty, bonus number we're going to be looking for is double nickels, 55. 54, 9, 5, 42, 6, 3, 25, 52, 59, and 30. And this ticket is notorious for me, other than the fact I like the way it pays winners, or it used to pay, because I miss a lot of numbers on this ticket for some reason. They're too many numbers, they're too small, and the backgrounds, the light gray and dark gray, just, they mess with my eyes. Not complaining, just stating a fact. Okay, here we go. 51. 24. Randoms, 32. 23. And I have not hit a 500 times multiplier since before summer. Number 8. 13. Number 1. 57. 49. Double nickels, 55 for the bonus, 5 times. So we're starting off with a win on this one. All right, moving on. 27. 56. 26. 45. Nope, I'm going kind of slow. 47. My number 15. 18. 53. 36. 43. 17. 33. 38. 39. 37. 28. 14. 35, 21, 40, 12. 44 club. 22. 46. And 34. So just the 55 on the five times. Now, most of the time you'll see a 10 under there for five times worth of $50. But that sometimes that single match on the five times can surprise you. So let's see what happens. And it's the 50. $10 times five. All right, well, that's okay. Now, can we get a back-to-back on this last one? 000 black box. The bonus number will be 18. $54, $44, $3, $35, $8, $17, $6, $49, $45, and $34. Back-to-backs are not that rare on this with the odds of 1 and 2.51. They do happen. So, let's see. 26. My number 15. 40. CJ 7. 22. 48. 37. 31. 58. Number 9. 59. 39. 38. 51. 11. 14. 43. 12. Number 1. 30. 4. 47. 36. 41. 20, number 20. 19. 28. 13. 52. 57. Randoms 32. 25. 24. 56. And the last number, 27. So no good. So there you have it. What did we have here? 150 out and 50 back. That's only one third back. It is what it is. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the attempt. And if you did, appreciate the like button, comment, subscribe, notification bell. And we'll be back again soon with something else. Let's see, we got 52 back. That's right, 52. So just over a third back. Eh, still not good. Anyway, have a great day and a great night, and we'll see you later. AZ Scratchers signing off. And that's it. Bye.